MC Toys and Reviews. Don't forget to subscribe. Hey, it's Mateo. Today we're going to be catching frogs and tadpoles. We will be letting them go after we have been done showing you them and catching them. This is the first spot. We never really see tadpoles and frogs here, but we'll check for any. Water comes from the sewers, and it all ends up here. Yeah. Let's go to our second spot, and this does lead to the tadpole spot that we are going to be going to soon. Here is the second spot. Close to it.
What do you think will be in here? You think bullfrogs will be here?
Probably
toads.
You gotta cross this log, so be careful. Now look at this crazy building.
What's here? I'll pull this one.
And look, it's a lake. We are going to be going to our tadpole spot where there is lots of tadpoles. We have been here a few times and we will catch tadpoles. I'll put them in a container and let them go when we're done showing them to you, okay? And you see that big rock sticking out from the bushes there?
Yep.
Where this goes straight in front of it.
Straight across.
Straight across, and that is where the tadpole spot is.
Okay.
This is our tadpole spot. Right by the fishing regulations. And if you come down to the uneven walkway, but if they come really close, you can see there will be tadpoles here. This is the area.
You won't see them because they're hiding underneath the water and underneath the green stuff.
Let's go to see where they are.
Wait,
buddy. Are the fishes in here?
Put it in the water.
There's one fish. That's a big fish.
Yeah.
That's a good fish. Okay. Where's this other fish? There's two fish here. Oh, there he is. This one's small.
Put him in the water.
Oh, there's three. There's little ones. Will it go straight?
Yeah, straight, buddy. It is, buddy. It is.
Step over that wall.
We're on an adventure over here. And this is where, buddy? Where are we right now?
By the big lake.
Where? What is it called?
If you look over here, you can see all the water.
Yeah. What are you going to tell about the other video we're going to make? Alright, what do you gotta tell them? Don't forget to.
Part of the lake. And if you want to go this way, that's another part of the lake.
Yeah. The time's almost up, buddy. So you gotta do your ending.
What? Well,
yeah.
Let's check right here, and then we'll go
to the tail.
That's a nice area. Okay, we'll go back and we'll show you the next videos we'll be making. Catching full grown frogs right now.
Hey.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe and hit the like button.
We caught a tadpole. I'll get him to show you. Here's the tadpole.
Ooh.
This is what a tadpole looks like. It's a baby frog, and in a couple months, we'll grow front legs and back legs, and we'll become a big frog. And let's do another scoop. Let's try far away. Let's go up. And we'll see if we got in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them in there.
A lot of tadpoles.
There's one.
This is a pretty big one.
There's one in the corner.
Here's some dirt. Oh, there's one tadpole.
Yeah, little guy.
And here's another tadpole. Oh, here's a big one. Has a big head. He's right there. And the rest.
No, there's more in there.
There is?
See?
That's a fish. That's a fish.
Oh, okay. Turn it upside down. Yeah, let it melt like that. There you go. Try another scoop. See what you get. There's lots of tadpoles here, buddy. Not too far, bud.
Let's do that.
There you go, there's a big one in there.
And a fish.
Let's see the tail.
I got him, don't worry.
Wow. Those are going to be baby frogs.
They are already baby frogs, actually. You want to come back? I'm going to show you another cool area. It's not very far.
Hey. Don't forget to subscribe.
So, follow me. I have boots on because this is a pretty wild adventure. And if you go over here, this is the other side of that pond, of the area where we are catching tadpoles. And we are walking forward. This way.
I'm gonna show them over here too. This is part of the lake too.
It's pretty dirty, but there's this big lake